This is thecritics.tv. I'm going to be reviewing Hairspray today. A rollicking, rolling train of fun. That's basically it. If you take it like that, you'll have fun at this summer flick. Thank God it's not a sequel, right? Now, there are a lot of elements that keep you glued to this version of Hairspray. It has a nice momentum. It hits you from the beginning and keeps rolling all the way through without being overwhelming. They mostly mentioned your bigger name stars, but let's start out with Nicole Blonsky. She's very high energy. She keeps Tracy Turnblad on key all throughout the movie. And, you really care about the character, and she really, you know, makes her kind of even sexy to a certain degree, which is awesome. I mean, because you have to have the presence there in order to pull the character off properly. I mean, you want to see her succeed in the end, and not just because, of course, you know, self-righteous and everything, it's important, yeah, I know. But you want to see her succeed in the end because she's a sweet kid. Another two surprises are Amanda Bynes, who's really come a long way from saying, I'm going to hit you in the head with a pink toilet. I mean, definitely, Penny is nice. Okay, I didn't see this one coming because I got to admit to you, I haven't watched a lot of her films because I still think of her as one of those kids on Nickelodeon. And I don't want you to go in thinking that you're going to be sitting there like, okay, now I need to sit through this. And I'm sure you haven't been keeping up with her career the way your kids have been. But she really does have a nice performance, and you see she's a good actress. She's not just like a cute teen idol kid. She's very funny. And she's been practicing her art for a while now, since she was very small, and you can tell that she knows what she's doing. She navigates the character capably. But I do want to mention the growth of Queen Latifah. I mean, I can't help but be a fan of Miss Dana Owens. As someone who inspired me a lot coming up, in this role, again, it's a light, frivolous, you know, musical, but then there are some nice messages that are in it. And she plays Motormouth Maybelle and helps make the movie. I'll talk about the elephant in the room now, okay? John Travolta. Yes, he's more than just a guy in a fat suit. And he even said in the beginning that he wanted to make sure that Edna Turnblad didn't just come off that way. And he definitely kicks it into high gear when he starts with the dance moves. I know we love to see John Travolta dance, okay? But it's a little more than that, too. He tries this accent. At times it almost becomes distracting, but everything is redeemed when he starts dancing, as usual. Oh, and that's why I want to mention Michelle Pfeiffer, because she makes the villainous role really delicious and just slithery, you know? And she really makes you care about the heroes pulling off their ultimate goal. I mean, it makes you realize she really is a good actress and not just hype. One thing I want to mention, one of the best romances throughout this movie is between the character of Penny and Seaweed, who are played by Amanda Bynes and Elijah Kelley. It's the only one that I could really feel there was, I mean, it worked. It did work. It was cute. That being said, I really want to talk about newcomer Elijah Kelley. Coming across as a new age, you know, very smooth Sammy Davis Jr. type, only cuter. He's so adorable. When he sings the darker the berry, the sweeter the juice, oh, you believe it, baby. Okay? Of course, I have to mention the music, too. I mean, I gotta tell you, you know you can't stop the beat, okay? When you see this, you're definitely gonna come out of the singing and maybe dancing a little bit. You know, you're gonna have a good time. I don't really have anything else to say at this point, so I'm gonna wrap it up. I'm gonna say, if you like musicals, even if you don't, and you like music, go see Hairspray. You have a good time. I'm Asha. I'm a little bit of estrogen in your testosterone-filled thecritics.tv. Okay? Catch us next week.